ways to save energy. The first way is ride a bike or walk to school instead of traveling around by car. If you use car to go to school, you can cause a lot of pollution and waste oil and fuel. You can ride a bike instead of use a car because bike doesn't create pollution. The second way is keep window closed while the heater was on. In the winter, the air outside is cold and the air inside is warm. If the window is open, the warm air will come out and the cold air will come in. So keep the window closed to save energy. The third way is read a book or play a board game instead of watching TV. TV uses electricity to run. If you play board game or read a book, you can save energy because board game don't need electricity. The fourth way is use renewable resources instead of non-renewable resources. Power plants burn fossil fuels to create electricity, but burn fossil fuel will make pollution and it will go forever. But if we use renewable resources like wind power, solar power, or water power, it won't make pollution and we never run out of it. The last way is never leave the fridge door open and decide what you want before you open it. The air outside the fridge is hot and the air inside the fridge is cold. If you leave the fridge door open, the cold air will go out and the hot air will come in. So close the fridge door to save energy.